Hey, what's up guys? It's Brittany. Welcome back to my channel. Unless you're new, then welcome to my channel.
Don't say my name in vain. I'm so glad that you came. All these bad bitches getting slain. Broke ass nigga, get a clue. All these niggas know.
So, today I'm doing something very different. I've never done anything like this. So basically today, as you can tell by the title, we are doing a lyric prank on my crush. So, okay, I'm like really nervous right now. I have my phone right here and we're going to go ahead and just get started. So I'm sorry that I don't have the super cool advanced editing where you can like see the screen or the, oh sorry, that's a nice background. So where you can like see the screen or whatever here. So I'm just gonna like show you every once in a while or maybe take some screenshots and put them in later. But anyway, please excuse my super awesome, totally advanced editing. Anyway, let's just actually get into this. So I looked at a couple song lyrics, or mostly like a song that's kind of popular for these lyric prank things. And that was I Think I'm in Love by Kat Dahlia, I guess. So here are the lyrics. Sorry, ring light is like very. So I'm not gonna use every single lyric. I might skip around a little bit, jump around a little bit. Let's just get started. So I have my texts. Sorry, I have my texts right here. Yeah, so we like normally we'll talk like a lot every once in a while. And we just have normal conversations. We see each other at school, just normal stuff like that. So I'm kind of just going to start off with like a hey, what's up? So it's not like too weird, straightforward. So I'm going to start off with just a hey. So let's send that. Aww. Now we wait. I don't know if you heard it, but he said hey. Okay, okay. Okay, so now I'm just going to be like, oh my gosh, I'm so nervous. What's up? Or like, what are you doing? What's up? Okay, so he said, nothing much, you. I'll just be like, same. Same. Okay, so you replied with cool. Okay, so now I'm gonna be like, there's something I've kinda had on my mind for a while. I think I should tell you. Okay, so, sorry, I just can't see the screen. There's something I've kind of had on my mind for a while that I think I should tell you. Yeah? Yeah, question mark? Okay, so. Okay, I'm gonna start with the lyrics now. So the first lyrics. Are time's a ticking, hearts are running. Okay. Time's a ticking, hearts are running. Okay. Question mark. Okay, so the next lyric is think that Cupid's up to something. Upset. And the next lyric is you ask me how I feel, I say nothing. Hasn't responded yet. That's okay. We shall just wait. Okay, so respond with Cupid question mark. Smirk face. You ask me how I feel. I say nothing. We shall just wait. Okay, so I sent, you asked me how I feel, I say nothing. And then he said, you should feel good, you're kind of cool. You're kind of cool. I don't know what that means, but let's keep going. But lately, colors seem so bright, and the stars light up the night. I don't know what that was. So I'm gonna do that. But lately, colors seem so bright, and the stars light up the night. So. Okay, so after I sent, and the stars light up the night, he said, I don't understand, are you okay? Yes, I'm totally okay. I'm gonna say, yes, dot, 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 even though it's not part of the lyrics, I just wanna, like, you know, fill it up. So, yes. My feet, they feel so light. Okay, so I sent that one. Okay, so since he's kind of taking a little bit of time to text back, I've been kind of doing something else on my phone meanwhile. So, he goes, hey Britt, because some people call me that as a nickname, I need to tell you something and I hope these texts mean the same. When I'm around you, I feel like I'm walking on clouds. I'm serious, that's what it says. Oh my gosh. Okay, don't freak out. Okay, I'm gonna say, I'm ignoring all the signs. I'm ignoring all the signs. Okay, so I think he meant that one before the one that I just sent. So I sent, I'm ignoring all the signs, and he said, you don't have to respond. Keep you hunting for my loving, but I crave us hugging. Okay, I'm gonna say that. Yeah, and I'm gonna do the emoji that's like, with the two hands like this. Oh, he said, oh, okay. And I'm gonna send, keep you hunting for my loving, but I crave us hugging. Okay, and then I'm kind of just gonna get into it a little bit quicker. So he said, what are you saying? With an emoji. What are you saying? Okay, let's look at the lyrics. Cause I can't admit that you got all the strings and know just how tug them. I'm gonna say, I think I'm in love again because. Okay, so I think I'm in love again, dot, 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 dot. Okay. Emoji, and then Brittany, dot, dot, dot. I'm gonna send, in my head, yeah, you're in my head. Okay, I can't even. Oh my god. I love you. Okay, in my head. Wait, is it in my head? I can't even like read now. In my head, yeah, you're in my head. And emoji, because why not? In my head, yeah, you're in my head. Sent. Okay, I think I'm gonna do like one more. It says, I didn't think it could be true, let alone that it would be you. And then I'm just gonna like stop with the lyrics and just continue with this because this is crazy. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Sorry, I need to calm down. You make me feel happy and I feel good when I'm around you. So, just saying. Okay, so I said that I would stop the lyric part right here, and I am going to do that. So I'm just kind of going to, like, keep the talk, the conversation going. Okay. I'm just going to say really, because... Okay. He said really. So I think he meant that as, like, a really. What should I say? I'm just gonna be like, I love you too. Okay, so I'm gonna be like, of course. Okay. I thought this was gonna be like gone nowhere. This is gone right. Together, it's gonna be super cute. Okay, wait. Together, forever. Oh my gosh. That's what happened. So if he replies, I'll let you guys know. So that's basically it. Obviously, this was gone right. I didn't expect this to turn out this way. I'm really happy. Okay, so I'm gonna end this off, this video right here. And so thank you so much for watching. Send a heart. So thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Eventually, I'm probably going to tell them it's a lyric prank. That's it. Make sure to subscribe and comment down below some more video suggestions because I'm literally running out. And since school started, I won't be posting as much as I did this summer. You guys know that because I said it in past videos. I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Okay, wait. Hold up. A lyric prank on him? Honey, no! Psych! You guys got pranked. Oh, this is actually a prank video on you guys. None of this is real. It was all planned out with my friend. Thank you so much for helping me, by the way. I just changed a few things. We discussed how we were gonna do it, what song, when, and yeah, he didn't send a heart. He sent a potato. Yeah, so that's nice. But if I got you, make sure you comment down below because I'm pretty sure got most of you. Thanks for watching, and thank you, bestie, for helping me out with this. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love.